A convicted felon has now been indicted by a federal grand jury for allegedly beating and robbing postal carriers in Evanston. 33-year-old Everett Pullett is accused of assaulting two letter carriers in September of 2022. Agents say he stole the carrier's postal key, allowing him to gain access to buildings. Pullett has pleaded not guilty to the charges. If convicted, he could face up to 25 years in jail on the most serious charge.